Hey everybody, welcome. It's SG Dad here. Going to be doing a little bit of streaming on Mixer. Reason being, got a new Xbox and thought it might just be fun. Ethan's playing Cuphead on the PC, and SG Mom has friends over, so yeah, I get to chill out, play a little Sea of Thieves, and just hang in the bedroom. So just waiting for it to load. Actually got a new Xbox yesterday, but it's actually a refurb. And setting it up, and it started overheating. So I think where it'd been stored in the box for a while, the thermal paste that goes between the processor, it probably just degraded and dried out. You're not supposed to leave thermal paste for a long time because it can break down. It actually needs the heat to kind of stay as a paste and work. I think where it had been sitting in the box for a long time, the thermal paste had broken down, and although they test it fully and they you know, it's working at the time, they say, okay, yeah, we've refurbed it, it's working, it's good to sell. If it sits in the box for way too long, then the thermal paste just breaks down and it's done. So yeah, it's kind of frustrating trying to set it up last night and then having it shut off and getting it back up and running and then having it tell you it's too hot. But just chilling on a Saturday here is kind of nice, so might make this a little bit of a Sea of Thieves rush game, just because I really don't know how much time I'm going to have until somebody says, hey, I need your help, which I'm obviously referring to Ethan, but could also be Michelle with her bad hand right now, so SG Kid or SG Mom. Trying to get in the rhythm of, you know, using... Yeah, there we go. See, Dad, I need help. Oh, yeah, here we go. I knew it would happen right away, as soon as I start playing. So let's go see what he wants. So you're going to have to listen to me talking while I'm going to see what he wants. Hey, mister, what's going on?
This thing is just really hard.
Yeah, well, I'm not playing the game for you, okay? You're going to have to figure it out. And when you go in level, you can pick easy or hard, so... Okay, you're doing okay. You're doing great. Just keep shooting him and jumping over the stuff. Look, see?
And then I have another boss to fight.
Yeah, you're doing okay. Again, you just got to keep hitting him and watch out for the flying carrots. Shoot them or stay away from them, right? You're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing great, Ethan. Shoot him in the one eye at the top. There you go. Okay, so it looks like Ethan's good. Just needs a little bit of coaching. So I'm going to carry on the Sea of Thieves rush. All right, I'm playing with a controller, obviously, now, so, yeah, I'm not used to controller that much, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, down the sail, see if he's rush. Oh, looks like he's having fun, whatever he's doing. All right, I didn't check to see if there were any clouds up, but... Part of the Sea of Thieves rush is you just gotta go. Ah, good. Skellies are up. Go for it. But pick an island. See what I can find to hand in. So I'm gonna go here. What did I pick up? Put some stuff away. Cannibals and worms. Well, maybe I'll fish. I got time to fish before I get there, right? They don't fall off. May have seen that funny fishing video I put together. I'm way out of practice with a controller. No, I don't want to pick up. Oh, dang. See, by the time I figure this out, I am going to hit the island. Yeah, I'm running out of time. Okay. Quit that idea, and I fell off the ship. Oh my goodness, this is not turning out to be a good experience. So now I've got to get the mermaid to swim away from the ship as fast as you can. Felt like I was flying for a bit there. Well, I think Ethan's not enjoying Cuphead. And it's funny, I'd never enjoyed Cuphead either. Like, it's an awesome game, the style, but I just found it way too difficult. And I'm more of a casual gamer, so I don't like to have to figure out ways to do things and it just gets really too much. Oof. Okay, well, wasn't as bad as I thought it was. Maybe I drifted off course a bit, which is kind of handy. Okay, I can see the roar. There's the roar over there. There's another island. I don't know what island this is. Or if it is in fact an island or just a big freaking rock. It's just a big freaking rock, isn't it? The island I wanted. Keep my eye open for shipwrecks too. I'm really enjoying shipwrecks right now because of the hunters and all the fact that you can find all the cooked meats in the barrels. It's really made shipwrecks worthwhile again. Kind of enjoying that. I'm hearing thumping, so I'm wondering what's going on. Maybe Mum's coming up, or maybe maybe Michelle's friend has left, I don't know. Or it could be the cupboards, I guess. Who knows? I'm just going to keep playing until I'm told I can't play anymore. Oh, hey honey! How's it going? I'm playing a little Sea of Thieves Rush game. Don't know how much time we've got. But was that your friend just leaving? Okay. That was nice of her to do that for you. Lunch? Yeah, true. He's playing Cuphead, but he's having a hard time. But I'm listening out for him. A little bit. Yeah, I'll open up my ear.
He's got weird again.
Yeah?
Yelling in her face.
Yeah?
I don't know if they're gonna attack or if they're gonna love her. Like, every time we have a visitor,
They're just territorial. Like, are you gonna be my friend or are you gonna hate me? So they act both ways. Ethan, I'm not playing Cuphead. I know it's too hard. I'm terrible at it and I don't want to play it. I can put Amazing Frog on for you, but I'm not playing Cuphead. Okay? Do you want me to put Amazing Frog on for you? Yeah, okay, I knew you would. So, I gotta leave again, and I'm thinking I might get sunk, but I guess we'll see. Or I could put Sea of Thieves on, you could join me. No? Don't be upset. Cuphead's a hard game. I even find it hard and don't like it.
I wish Cuphead bosses were about, like, 1% simple.
Yeah,
one shot you'll be able to kill. Like, there is a cheat. Just cheat.
Yeah, well, I find it really hard. I don't like it as a game. Where is...
I think I want to cheat.
Where's the Amazing Frog? There's Amazing Frog.
Kill them with one shot.
Yeah, well, I don't know how, Ethan. Headset?
Sure.
You know, that's the rules. You gotta play with a headset on.
The music was...
Oh! Sounds like I'm getting shot or something. Looks like I may have crashed into the island. Well, the sail wasn't up fully. That was weird. Yeah. Oh, weird. I don't know what it's like. Jump to skip. I didn't obviously upsail fully and wasn't paying attention and hit the island, but I think the harpoon there. Anything in the water? No. Hi honey.
Who's shipping?
No one, I think the sail was down slightly and I ran into the island. You can come sit, or you wanna join?
No.
Or?
No.
Yeah, I need to think of his lunch soon, mate. Right? Yeah. Well, there's plenty of pizza in the fridge. Just throw it in the.
Yeah, and we've got that cold chicken I grabbed too.
Yeah. That'd be nice. Oh look, fish. I've never seen that painting before. I'm guessing that's kind of a symbol to fish here, but man. Fishing here with those bones. Oh, there's a wreck out there. Where's my ship? I want to find the wreck. Wherever I see a wreck, I'm like, yes, there we go, hunters. Hunters, hunters, hunters. Oh yeah, it works perfect. Nope. No, that set up real easy. Yeah, but I gave it a good shot just to make sure it wasn't me or anything I was doing or the update or, you know, it's, I told him what I thought. You know, I said it's probably been sitting too long and the thermal paste is, needs replacing on the processor, so. And I was really nice. I wasn't like grumpy or gruff. I just like, yes, stuff happens, you know. So I'm getting better with the controller again. It takes a while to get back into the controller. Where's the shipwreck? For the birds. Might be around the other side. But. That's a cheap one. Oh, maybe it is a shipwreck. Yeah, I see the birds now. Right by the storm. Oh, there's some storm fishing in at the same time. Okay. Yeah, please bang the wall or something. I'm streaming, but I can come and go. Cuphead was too hard. I find it really hard. I love the look of it. I like the look of it. I just don't like the game. Never seen anything in a crow's nest on a shipwreck ever. I think it's rarer than the shrouded ghost to see something on a shipwreck. Okay, let's get the barrels. Nothing. Alright. What'd I get? I want fish and hunter's stuff. I don't want. There we go. Good, there's air. Give me air. Ship. The good thing about doing the barrels is you can still swim fast. Unless you have a dodgy remote like me. There you go. Time for some new remotes. I got Michelle a new remote, but I still need one. saw an awesome video on Twitter the other day. It was somebody sneaking on board somebody else's ship while they were cooking, emptying all their barrels, and they were cooking, so they never looked away from the pan. So they were completely unaware of this guy walking, like he was using the remote slowly so as not to walk and make a noise, like a walking sound. And yeah, emptied out their barrels, got up on deck, and awesome, dude! He got up on deck, and then the guy came out, like he must have heard him draw a sword or something. So he just waved him, jumped off the ship, got the mermaid, and swam away. Hilarious. Check your thingy. Oh dear. Hate it when you gotta check your thingy. I think you have it in your inventory now though. Oh, there's a grog barrel. Great, swimming out of a wreck with a freaking barrel of grog. Know what you want. That'll do, donkey, that'll do. Okay. Oops, now I want to put stuff back in the barrel. I don't want to. Still might stay away, that's good. I'm gonna go right to the far end of the ship now. Get some air. Have a bite. Go again. Oh, hang on, I gotta get back up. Looks like I'm in need. Oh, should be able to hang there and be okay. So we'll see if I come back and I'm dead. Hello!
Hi!
Hi.
Heard that.
What?
Mm.
No!
Oh, okay.
I said, gotta go. I didn't.
I can't open that. And then I'm probably gonna need help to cut some chicken off.
Mm-hmm.
This is something about press here.
Wow. I didn't realize it was a whole chicken. I thought it was like chicken wings.
No, it's a whole roasted chicken.
You gonna be okay?
I think so. I might need you to help me put it away after you're done.
I'm in a wreck right now, yeah. So I'm kind of gonna die if I don't get back. Still alive. Okay, good. Sorry for the crunching, but the wife offered me something to eat, so. Aren't barrels relevant again? Okay, I think it's time to leave. Time to get to a sea post, I think. See, when does the backfill bar actually start to load in? Is it now? Can I expect to see it start to load in? I thought it, oh yeah, there we go. Takes a while, so if you're mid combat, it's not backfilling all the time. Okay, I need a sea post. I'm looking at the map. I can't remember how to zoom in. Oh, it's that one. Okay. I know, it's crazy. I haven't played with a remote for a long time. Monocle K. Steven's Spoils is in front. I guess it's a toss-up between Steven's Spoils or Three Paces. So it's either northeast or west-southwest. Sounds like Ethan's having fun. Northeast or west, southwest. Well, northeast is storm, so west, southwest is clear weather all the way and a crosswind. I still think there's stuff down there in the barrels though. I didn't get, so I'm gonna go one more time. I'll speed swim all the way down. Gonna get some air now. Okay, speed swim all the way down to the end. Get stuck on stuff. X, yeah, see? No, empty. X. I don't care. Nothing. This one. Empty. No, I don't want. Not empty. These two. No. No. This one. No. Maybe I got it all. X. Don't remember those being there before. Maybe there's a respawning of barrel content. That happens, even in shipwrecks. I've noted. If you wait around long enough. Funny how I can't. I can, but I couldn't. It's like from a really weird angle. Okay. One, two? Guess not. No. Okay, I'm leaving. I start gasping for air again. Shame you can't sell cursed cannibals to like the. Maybe the skull lady, so she can get the magic from them, or if they're gonna bring potions out, what might be nice to, because I've heard rumors of potions, what might be nice is to take a cursed cannonball and have them convert the potion, the curse into a potion, like drain the essence out of the cannonball so that you can still use the cannonball. But they'll take it, and then you just pay less for the potion because of you provided the magic essence already. Something like that might be fun. Yeah. Okay, so where am I? I'm there. Steven Spoils is a little bit more west. A little bit more west. I like playing it on the PC, but I didn't notice that it's a little bit more crisp on the Xbox. It could also be this TV as well. Hi, sweetie. What did you do?
Trying to close the chicken.
Really?
When you're done, you
Band-Aid?
Can help me put things away.
Sure. I'm just heading to Steven Spoils to drop off my hunter stuff, and then I'm happy to just call it or let somebody come steal my stuff. Oh, no, 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 no. Could be. Yeah, it's slightly in there. See how far I am from wherever I am. Oh, I'm far from everything. Maybe I head towards a rock. Looks hollow. Do you want to attack me? I can make it a Crook's Hollow and lose the Meg. And then hand in. Maybe I lost him. Maybe that was enough. I don't hear him anymore. Okay, I'm gonna head towards that rock there. I think I lost him. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Alright, so we're well on our way to handing in a lot of hunting stuff. Carrying a pork chop, and I have a ton of stuff in the barrel. All taken from a shipwreck. So, shipwrecks relevant again in the game. Not worth just sailing on by, but worth stopping. Actually found an old hat as well. Well, actually, no, maybe we didn't. It wasn't in a barrel. We actually stole it from a sloop that they attacked us, and they were completely inept. So they lost everything on their ship, and we just took it all. And it looks like there's a sloop. So I'm wondering if I can give the sloop, after I hand in everything I have. But before... I'm lights out because I want to hand in first. I'm trying to see where they're going. Doesn't look like they're going to same place I'm going to be. Let's go dark. Everything off. They may come for me thinking I've got something to hide by turning all my lights off, but they might not have even seen me yet. I'm probably busy fishing. Amount of people now you can take by surprise because they're fishing. Whoa! I didn't even hear the cannon go off. I'm sure they did on the sloop though. Ah, you stink, you skelly. Go back to your grave. Leave me alone. You're a terrible, terrible skelly. Did the wind change? Up in sails. Well, that's not up in sails. for the anchor. Nice hard turn. Okay, let's get all the goodies out of the barrels. Fish, fish, fish. Put that back. I want to hand the fish in first. And that is how it is done. Yay, 12. Get in the water. More pork chops, and I'm outie. I think I'm gonna end the stream there, so feel free to quit now if you're watching. I'm just gonna hand these in and see if I get accommodation for pork chops. There you go, deliver those. Boom, boom. Merrick looking all suave, rugged. Anyone out there want my stuff? No. Well, instead of losing it, so I think when I spawn out, I don't think it goes in the water. I'm just gonna drop it in the water, and then when I quit, at least there's a chance someone might find it, right? Actually, it's probably going to be better if I left them on the sea plots. So maybe I'll do that. Go put it in at the foot of Merrick. Or put it in here. It won't let me. Someone can have this. Yeah, enjoy that, whoever comes by. All right, everybody, thanks for watching the stream. I am outie. Let's see if I can close the broadcast. Let's just do this. Boom!